Young on campus earlier this week. Officers tell Fox 13 News the statue, along with the sign right in front of the Abraham Smoot Building, were vandalized late Sunday night or early Monday morning. You can see red latex paint was used. The word racist was also spray painted at the base of the statue. Police now looking at surveillance video to find the suspect or suspects responsible.
New at 9, some bountiful mothers.